Almost my favorite time of year, haymaking season. I cannot wait.
Oh, I know what I was going to do before I headed back to the farm from emptying trash cans this morning.
So we're back at this disc again. We got it all fixed last night. What we had to do was take the hoses off that go to the cylinder. We had to take them off right there and pull this thing out. We had to take this pin out here and this one up here and this. Oh, and we had to take the yoke apart to get this thing back where it needs to be. It's threaded in there so that it, you know, threads on. And what we think happened was the thread just come loose. It worked its way off. So we're going to be putting this thing away and hopefully not looking at it until, oh, maybe fall time or springtime 2025. We need a heavier disc because this one is too light for the packer. It makes the thing too back heavy. And it does not do its job like it should. It does good without the packer, but it's old and tired. So we're going to be taking it down the road along with that cul-de-packer that's on 3010 and putting it away. I should be able to just back this right in. And I see we got a couple of leaks, but you know what? You can't stop them all, especially when a tractor is 55 years old. It's gonna leak. You know what? Well, I was gonna take that 3010 down, but I'll do that later. I wanna take this disc down to the other building and put it away where it belongs. Because that's what you do with equipment. You wash it up, put it inside where it belongs, so that way no trees or rain, hail, or anything like that damages your rather expensive farm equipment.
Thank you.
I swear, people in that big of a freaking hurry that they have to pass me on a double yellow. That, I swear, people just, all that they care about is themselves. Yeah, that's why there's farm accidents, okay? And you guys caught it just as well as I did. It's a good thing I had the GoPro going. Capture idiots like that. This whole stretch right in through here, it's double yellow, okay? Freaking stupid idiot people. Could you not look right through there, right between them disc blades, and see that there is a slow moving vehicle sign on the back of this tractor? I mean, how freaking stupid. That people just don't care anymore. And it's quite sad that they don't care that they are endangering somebody's life just because they can't wait 30 seconds from the time you passed me to make it until I get into the driveway where I need to go. Do you really think it's worth the big hurry for nothing? Seriously, do people not think anymore? That's going to make it a little tough getting that grain head out. Ooh. Yeah, I need to kick the back end over this way a little bit. That looks a lot better. I'm happy with that. I'm not gonna put the cultipacker in here yet. Just because we need to get these wagons out of here come summertime, springtime, or summertime, fall time to harvest grain. And that packer takes up a fair bit of room. Plus, we need to get the batwing out sometime the next half a month or so to start mowing cow pasture, to help keep the thistle down so it does not seed and the cows eat the thistle and it punctures their lungs, their throat, and they die. That's one reason why you mow cow pasture. Call me an idiot. I really don't care, but I know what I'm talking about. Whew, call that one close. Yeezow. Man, we're right there. I mean, that's closed. That is literally touching that door. I don't think I could do that again if I even tried, guys. I couldn't even get a piece of paper in between that and the door. Oh. Yeah. Couldn't even get a piece of paper in between that and the door. Made it back safely. The 3010 or 4020. I'm gonna take the 3010 down and unhook the Packer. People are stupid, 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 stupid. They are. Two SMV signs, okay? Two movie slow move vehicle signs, and you dipped hard and still gotta pass me. Especially on a double yellow. It don't make any sense why people are in that big of a freaking hurry, and you still get stopped behind a dump truck. People just me, my. You know, People are just, all they care about is themselves, nobody else. It's a sad world we live in. Need to make the tongue back heavy so that way I can get the jack to go down accordingly. Oh my goodness. Guys, you can clearly see I got both my lights on. Yeah, I think it made a hit. Yep. Just exactly what I wanted to have happen. I love it when things like that work, like this work. Okay, so now we can hopefully pick it up and pin it up. Need to relieve the pressure so that way I can get my adapters off. There. Man, this jack is stiff. Okay. If you guys are looking for an idea on how to store your hydraulic adapters that go from Pioneer to John Deere or vice versa when you are needing a set, quite simple. Just two bolts drilled in the bottom of the toolbox right there. Okay. And they come up through. You just put your adapters right over them. Easy way to. So you always know where you have adapters when you need them. Just like for moving this packer